All right, pictures of fireworks and pictures at night are typically taken with a bulb setting, which is a custom exposure, meaning it's usually lasting for several seconds. This could be anywhere from 3 seconds to 30 seconds to an hour. However long you want light to be coming into your camera, that's how long you leave your finger on the button and achieve a bulb setting. So the best setting for capturing fireworks would be bulb.